తెలంగాణకు హరితహారం ఇస్ ఏ గ్రేట్ ప్రోగ్రామ్, నావెల్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ అండర్టేకెన్ బై ఆర్ హానరబుల్ చీఫ్ మినిస్టర్ ఫర్ ది ఎరాడికేషన్ ఆఫ్ డ్రౌట్ అండ్ ఆల్సో వెల్ బీయింగ్ ఆఫ్ తెలంగాణ స్టేట్. వీఆర్ ప్లానింగ్ టు ప్లాంట్ మోర్ దెన్ 46 crore saplings in the state, that is 460 million in a year, which is of a record of sorts in anywhere in the world. So Telangana Tourism is also committed towards achieving this wonderful goal of planting all these saplings in our department, maybe it hotels, maybe it archaeological sites or sports places, and also in various cultural complexes. We are taking up this in a big way. And our Samskritika Sarathi program to give awareness to people on various government programs is conducting various cultural kala jathas in entire state to make people aware of this wonderful benefits of this program. And also Telangana will get greatly benefited by this program, because the temperatures will fall down, rainfalls will increase, and because of this there will be prosperity in the state, and by that people will be happy to receive the visitors. And Telangana is known for its great hospitality. Our tagline for Telangana Tourism is welcoming the guest and requesting him to visit the state for all reasons and all seasons. So though about 2 months time is a little harsh because of high temperatures, I presume once this program is completed in the next 2 years, planting about 100 crore saplings, that means more than 1000 million plants, the temperatures will fall down drastically, and that all the temperature which comes in 2 months in harsh will also get reduced, and the overall temperature of the state will be very, very congenial for the tourists to come and enjoy the traditional hospitality of Telangana. And my request for all the brethren and sisters of Telangana is that it's a very, very great moment launched by our Honorable CM. Let us take part in a big way and make this program a grand success, which will usher in great benefits for us, both in terms of rainfall and wonderful climates, and also beautiful atmosphere in inviting tourists, which will bring in lots of prosperity and name and fame to this famed land of Telangana. Thank you.